Bonjour tout le monde, welcome to my channel. In my last lecture, I teach you a true verb that is to be. So today, I am going to teach you a verb that is to have. Okay, present tense. Okay. Now, let's get started. First one is J. Okay, J. The next one is QR. QR. Okay, then ILR. ILR. That is for he and she. The next one is nous avons. Nous avons, your S and E that will combine, so it will become nous avons. Then again, vous avez, again that same pattern, S and E, it will get combined and it will become vous avez. Okay, then ils ont, okay. Now we will see some examples, like first one is j'ai un livre, means I have a book. Okay, I have a. The next one is tu as une carte. Carte. That means you have a map. You have a map. Hope guys you understand the present tense. In my next video, I'll teach you past tense of avoir. Okay. Take care. Bye.